I'm Jackie Walorski, and I approve this message.
Can you really trust Mel Hall? His D.C. firm lobbied for a flat-out evil drug company, price-gouging medicine that pregnant women rely on to prevent premature births. And Hall's firm worked for predatory payday lenders, targeting vulnerable low-income families with loans that charge huge interest rates. Mel's D.C. firm made millions, while real people paid the price. Mel Hall. He's definitely not on our side.